2012 was an election year full of surprises. Now let's go back to this date in 2012, 8 years ago today. On December 17th, the first of the victims of the Newtown, Connecticut school massacre were buried. Paul Vance of local police met with media.
The investigation has to show us what happened, why it happened, how it happened, where it happened.
We're not there yet.
We're not even close.
I'm Dennis Daly.